It was so crazy.
But Lendale, so playing in La La Land, man.
Man.
At the time that y'all, like, yo, was it the Lakers then, y'all, or y'all then the Lakers?
No, it was another, that's another side note. It was the Lakers because, if y'all know, you know, Big Shot had ended that dynasty. And I happened to be just won a natty. So I'm in L.A.
So it's y'all.
So I'm in L.A., y'all, right? I just won a natty. It's All-Star break. You know, Big Shot's in L.A. He's like, yo, I'm coming to pick you up. Where you at? This is like a dream because I just won a natty. But he's like, I'm going to pick you up. I'm like, yeah.
So Big Shot's Chauncey Billups. Yeah.
So he's like, where you at? I'm coming to get you. I'm like, man, I'm in the dorms. Come get me. He's like, nigga, the limo be there soon. Don't worry. I'm there. I'll pick you up, right? And I'm like, I'm excited, dog. Yeah. So I started telling all these niggas in the dorm room, everybody, like, nigga, my cousin to be here. I told you niggas, like, y'all thought it was a game. You know what I mean? I'm
right,
going in.
Right,
crazy.
Right. Hillside.
This is Denver, the hometown. Yeah, we about to run this thing.
That man pulled up with this limo, dog. Oh, I had so many niggas from the, because this is all freshman dorms, all the football players.
Right.
I done been going to every dorm.
How they react, man? How they react?
They like, you know, they, everybody's at that point, the dolls is like, you know, we like kids still. We
right. Yeah. That's what I mean. Yeah.
We kids. And they like, man, what? That's Chauncey. That's Kevin Garnett. That's T. Lou. Like, you know, they looking like, what the fuck going on? I didn't know that's all these people. And I'm like, man, I'm acting cool at this point. I get in the limo, shaking hand, get in there, like, I'll holler at y'all, nigga. You know what I mean? Going on a crazy night with T-Lou. T-Lou had me out till forever. You know, he took me home, made sure I got home, right, man? It was just, that was one of the craziest nights ever, man.
But that's what's up.
And then a couple months later, he's in the fucking finals.
Finals.
Against Kobe, Gary, Peyton, Shaq. You know, all them niggas.
Carl Malone.
Yo, here's a real question. Here's a real question, man. You in L.A. You living, like, yo, you seeing life is moving 100 miles in front of you, man.
Yeah.
How many parties did you go to? You have to say, hey, it's too much coke on that table over there.
Man, what are we talking about?
It's too much coke on that table.
There was not one of them I left. I ain't gonna lie.
He said, I didn't leave.
Yeah, I'm not leaving that shit. If that was out, I know what it's about to go down.
Because they up all night. Because they up all night.
I'm not leaving.
Can I tell a quick L.A. story?
Please do.